It's back to school week. I can't believe it's back to school already.
Yay! The hiking trails will be less crowded.
But the freeways will be more crowded.
That's true. And it's funny because I've never driven to work during a school year at like a normal time.
Yeah.
Like I always would come in at 3 a.m. and I've never dealt with it. So that's something I guess I should be worried about.
Well, it is back to school week here on Living 808, and we are getting a lesson on what you need to know if you are headed back to school.
Yeah, or of course, if you're KKR. So Mikey joins us live from Chaminade University with all the details. Hey, Mikey.
Good morning, Kelly. That's right. Yes, everybody, we're here at Chaminade University, and we're going to provide you with tips when you guys are going back to school, and this is going to make your life so much easier, especially this school year. Here to tell us more, we bring in Leilani and Danielle. Danielle, I want to start off with you. For all of our, you know, college students who are watching right now that are going back to school, what should they have on the top of their mind? What are some tips?
Sure. So the first thing I would say is to activate and make sure you're checking your student email address. This is going to be our main point of communication with you, and particularly leading up to the start of a term, we're going to send lots of important information. The other thing they want to do is make sure they're registered for classes, and this is where meeting with an academic advisor is really important. Like, an advisor is going to help you not just map out your upcoming term, but your whole plan to degree progression. Another thing they can definitely do is make sure their billing and financial aid is all in place, so any scholarships or aid they received is being applied. And here at Chaminade, you can also set up payment plans as a way to pay your tuition. Once you know your courses, I would say get all the materials. So go to the bookstore, get any books, and also pick up some Chaminade swag to show your Silver Sword spirit.
I was gonna say, yep.
Yes. And then the final thing I would say is if you've taken any college credit, either through high school, early college, or maybe you took some classes over the summer, make sure you send us those official transcripts so that we can make sure you get credit for those classes, and that'll get applied to your degree plan.
Okay, cool. So you covered all of the tips when it comes to, you know, academics.
Yes.
What about our students who are coming into school? What are some tips that they should remember to do before actually jumping onto the campus?
Sure. So definitely making sure you kind of know where your resources are. We have a lot of different resources that we can offer to hear, from career advising. Definitely use your faculty. Communicate, I would say, with faculty early and often. What's really nice about a small campus like Chaminade is, like, you really do get to know your faculty, not just in the classroom, but on a personal basis. And we also know life happens for students, and so the more you communicate with us, the more we have time to support you, figure out resources. Other things I would say are, you know, it's not just about what happens in the classroom, it's just as equally important what you do outside of the classroom. So the first couple of weeks of classes, we have lots of events on campus that will showcase student organizations, different clubs, so definitely get involved as a way to connect.
Mm-hmm. I love that. I love how everything is not just in the classroom, but it's without, you know, on outside of the four walls as well. And honestly, you guys, mental health is something that you should think about when you're coming to school, especially for those going back to school. And here to tell us about mental health, we're going to bring in Leilani. Let's talk about mental health tips. What do you have for our viewers?
Absolutely. Thank you so much. So the first mental health tip I want to talk about is mapping it out. That means creating a routine the minute you come back to school. That means having structured breaks. That means cutting back when you need to. The second thing is practicing mindfulness. So mindfulness can be anything from checking in with yourself, your emotions, to doing some deep breathing exercises, to working on not comparing yourself with other people. The next thing we want to talk about is setting realistic goals, right? That's really important, and working on one thing at a time. We also want to practice self-compassion. So I cannot emphasize this enough. This is about accepting yourself where you are in order to then make room for yourself to grow and to really change and blossom into your potential. We also want to talk about prioritizing hygiene, you know, nutrition, exercise, all these things that we talk about, and making it daily practice. It's also important to become a part of the community. So like what we heard, you know, from the academic side, join a club, go to those events with other students, you know, talk to one new person a week. It's also important to reach out to your counseling centers when you need support, you know, and that's not just for crisis response, that's for just a place where you can work on your goals and feel safe and like you can be yourself.
Yeah, I love that. Speaking of exercise, my director Alex and we were talking about how we have to kind of start our day or have some sort of physical activity in our day so that we can move forward with the rest of our day and, you know, get everything kind of, you know, tightened up so that before we go to sleep and before we start our next thing. Let's talk about resources, because there's a lot at Chaminade, right?
There are a lot at Chaminade. So at the Counseling Center, we do offer 10 free sessions for all actively enrolled students a year. And this is in-person counseling sessions or telehealth counseling sessions. They're confidential, basically they're free, and they include anything from talking about depression, anxiety, academic challenges, stress management. You know, we actually do see couples that they're both actively enrolled, roommate conflicts, you know, interpersonal issues, time management, crisis response, right? And then we also offer psychoeducation trainings, consultation, and referrals to specialists.
Awesome. Yeah. Yeah. So there's a lot of resources. There's a lot of help that, you know, all of the students can reach out to here at Chaminade. We'll have more information on KH12.com. And the Chaminade University website is chaminade.edu. Kelly and John, I'm going to send it back to you guys.
Back so much, to school. Mikey looks like he still belongs in school.
Was that a height joke or a...
Oh, no, not because he just looks young.
Oh, okay.